Hey everybody, hope you're doing good today. I'm Steve McDonald with Bassmaster Guide Service. I got an awesome video coming your way today, man. We're out here in South Florida enjoying some of this beautiful weather that we're having. It's middle of October, and let me tell you, man, we are hunting some big ones. We're fishing today for a species called a tambaqui. It's a member of the paku family, and delectable treat is a nice red grape, and that's what we're using for bait. So stick around. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and hope to see you down here in South Florida.
Oh, we're after the tambaqui here, guys. We're gonna try to chum them up here. I mean, Nick's gonna feed them some corn. So we gotta do it. I'm ready.
All right, we'll just throw it some right there, and we'll just kind of, you know, spool your line back, and then just throw it anywhere near there, and then we'll just kind of sit on that bench and wait.
Going tambaqui fishing.
I think we will.
No way.
Hey man, I got 4 more hours of shit I can do. Yeah, maybe even 5 if I really push. I don't know what you got planned, so I'll come on.
What were you saying, buddy?
There he is. He's gone.
How did that happen, bro?
Lost a lot more with these treble hooks, but
I was close.
What about the exact wording? Man, I'll be here. I got.
I just know it's just a matter of time before one grabs it.
Yeah, I'll be home later though, because I gotta give you some stupid birthday party or something.
Here he goes.
Yeah. You wanna take it? It's all you, man. Yep, he's going on. Alright, I'll call you back later.
Look at that,
bye.
Buddy!
I gotta go, bye. I don't know, like 7. No! Bye. Steve McDonald on his first.
Oh, buddy, this is absolutely unbelievable. Tambaqui fishing in South Florida, brother. Woo!
Look at the rod bend on that saltwater pole, baby. It's probably got a good 15 to 20 pounder on there. 30 pound line. I've been waiting all day for this.
I've been waiting my whole life for this.
Making up some on him.
There he is.
Up. Just a boil.
Oh, what a fish. Oh, what a fish. Stay pegged, baby. Stay pegged. Look at this thing.
Look at the size.
Oh.
It's going under the dock. Making one last attempt for the run.
Get the size of this thing, dude. Oh, yeah.
That Woo! Is a beast.
Yes. He's out, baby. It's a 5, dude.
Get him out of the water.
Woo. The boulder grip. Yeah, we're down here in South Florida. We're fishing for the mighty tambaqui. He's a member of the paku family. My buddy Nick put me on him, man. I tell you what. I bet you there ain't 2 dozen people in South Florida that have ever caught one, man. And I'm one of them. This one here weighs about 12 and a half pounds. And just, you want to talk about an awesome fish, man. So we're going to go ahead and let him go and let him come back and eat another day. Woo! That is awesome, man. Let's let this big old bad boy go.
What an awesome fish, man. He's ready.
Look at the power.
Gone. Well, I tell you what, man, I hope I lived up to my word, and I hope you guys enjoyed that video. I tell you, man, what an awesome, awesome fish. And, you know, not a lot of people down here have had that opportunity that I had to catch one. So, I mean, I'm thankful for it. And I tell you, man, just what a line streaming, just absolute battle, man. So anyway, man, hope you guys are doing good, like I said earlier. And we hope to see you down here in South Florida real soon. Have a great day, y'all. Tight lines.